plan again?
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. These sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space, I'll take trucks, buildings, whatever. It'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Locke's got nothing to do with it. All right, I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that. Should do the trick.
Thank you. Please just tell me that's all of them.
I can't believe it. You did it. You wiped out an entire horde.
Yeah, no problem. No problem. Sarah, are you there? Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John reporting in. Come back.
Oh, where the hell are you?
Captain, I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker and she's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news?
Yeah, she'll be thrilled.
I bet. You'll see her soon enough. Don't radio Lieutenant Weaver. I want to tell him the news in person.
Okay, you...